off by a cranky little alien would be better than having to keep answering trivia questions for my number one fan.
That kid seriously needs to get a life.
Ben, come in, Ben. Come on, pick up. It's serious this time.
Jimmy!
I swear.
Dinner!
No time for that now, Mom! I got the fate of the world in my hands here!
Communicate for the time being, but if you go too deep into the catacombs, we might lose you.
I bet your hair's looking a little messy from the cave-in, Tennyson. Hey, somebody give that catacomb. Get it? Catacomb? Yeah, never.
Hold the L button, take a look around, and use the analog stick to move. You can interact with some objects by standing near them and pressing the circle button. Ben can transform into lots of different aliens. Press any directional button to change form. You need to climb up before you can progress. Only be smashed by human motorcycle. Press the square button whenever you're standing near a breakable wall to smash it down.
That Tennyson? Oh, what are you doing here? I won't let you foil my plans again. This time, I'm prepared. Hell yeah! Oh, you monster! I've got more important things to deal with than you.
You can create two clones of Echo Echo. Use them to hold switches and pressure plates for you. To create a clone, hold the R button and press the circle button. Clones will automatically run towards any objects they can interact with. Earn you bonus cash, and you don't even have to worry about paying for the damage. So just go for it. You're too big to fit through there. Try using a smaller form. Objects with humongous sword. Press the circle button when you're standing close to something you want to grab it. Press the circle button again to let it go. Humongous sword should be strong enough to move that object.
Take all these guys out anytime I want to. I just don't want to right now.
If you don't know where to go, try moving the camera around.
Really? What gave it away? The giant stone-shaped hole, or the giant hole-shaped stone?
Just right. can easily use his hover ability to clear gaps like these. Press and hold the X button to start hovering. You can also double jump into a hover for more distance. Use this to save your place. If you quit the game, you'll start back here next time. Here's a special collection. There's only so many of them in the game. Bet you can't find them all. Muscles on cranks, valves, and other heavy objects like that. They don't call him Humongousaur for nothing.
We're just made for a giant floating turtle guy. And this is one of those times. Thank you. I have nothing better to do than follow you around.
Lucky I've got more important things to deal with than you. Except that you're in my way.